also an RG350?
Yes!
Oh, M! RG350M! Oh my god, I have one too! Wait, you're playing Tetris. Are you Russian?
Yes!
Oh my god, I have to show you something!
Welcome back to RG Geek. Today we're going to be talking about the ZX Spectrum. So I just saw a documentary on YouTube about how the ZX Spectrum had an afterlife, per se, in the Soviet bloc, as they had trouble getting hardware over there. So this computer actually lived a lot longer in countries like Russia than otherwise. So now we're going to try the game Dizzy Y. So let's jump into this. And you can see it, the lovely boot up screen from the emulator here. All right, now we get some nice pixelated Russian, yeah! And we set up the joystick. I know I need the Sinclair 2 here. We do that with a select button. And then we get into the game with Y. And I'm gonna pass it over to Yana now.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, there it goes. Here goes the rocket.
So slow. Итак, наш герой полетел спасать Вселенную, но он не знал, что ракету, на которую он покинул планету
that sounds, Земля... That sounds great. Maybe you could do it in English? Or just tell us what it's about.
Okay. So our hero went to save the universe, but he didn't know that the rocket, which he used to leave the planet Earth, this rocket was made by the pioneers. I guess this is already the part which is top secret, so I'm not gonna translate it anymore.
Alright, let's go. Let's get into this game.
Okay, there is no more fuel. Poor Jizzy. Oops, what happened?
I think it's still good. I'll just push this here. I think that's how you advance.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It works!
Oh yeah! It's just like in my childhood!
Awesome. There goes Dizzy!
Hello, do you speak English? That's exactly what it says.
Nice.
It's just written in Cyrillic.
I think I believe you. I think it's Privyet, isn't it?
Yeah, it's Privyet. Which means hello.
Po-Ruski.
Yes.
Yeah! And I speak Russian!
I guess it's better to speak Russian than English.
What's that at the top there?
It's the yard.
Oh, okay. Cool.
So this guy can get anything for Dizzy if he has money.
Nice. But capitalist doesn't... world.
Yeah. Why do they speak Russian then? But Dizzy doesn't have money.
Oh no.
But this guy can get anything for $5.
That's quite a deal.
Let's see if Dizzy can find $5.
Ooh, what's that?
Yes, he find $1!
Yeah. Is he finding dollars in Russia? That's pretty awesome.
He doesn't have anything. Just $1.
Oh no. Poor Dizzy.
Can we talk with this lady?
Let's find out. What's the lady saying?
She's asking what Dizzy needs, and Dizzy said like, oh well, nothing.
Oh, because he's so modest.
Yes, he doesn't want to steal $4 from the old lady.
Always the gentleman, Dizzy.
Do you want to read some books? Can you offer me something fantastic? Oh, you like fantasy? I know that you will like this new series written in about magic by some famous American writers.
Nice.
It's called Dragons of the Twilight in Fall. Dragons of Winter Night and Dragons of the... I don't even know how it's called in English.
There is good out screen. There's so much text in this game. I did find an English ROM, but I couldn't get to work on the system. So if anyone wants to try it, you can try your luck with the English ROM.
So the librarian, he went to help other customers, but Dizzy opened the book and read one line, and then another one, and then another one, and another one, and he is lost. He left this reality.
Oh no.
Oh, he's inside this book.
That's crazy.
Oh, there is a magic power. It's not that convenient to jump. I don't know how.
There's an A jump? The button over here? I think this one. Does this one jump?
No, oh. This one is too thick. Oh, yes.
There we go.
But it doesn't help because I cannot.
Does he do acrobatics? Anyway, I think our viewers get a good feel of the game. Well, unless you really want to keep playing here.
I'm afraid he's going to drop.
Oh,
yes. I lost one life.
Alright. Well, thanks, Yana, for showing us this great game from the Soviet times. Alright.
It even has the Soviet signs.
Yes! Nice. So, if you like this video, please give it a like, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel if you... I don't know, I can't promise you more Russian games, but who knows what's going to come next. I have some rhythm games, maybe some racing games. Anyway, it should be interesting stuff. All right, catch you all later.